very, very difficult investigation. As Mark Short's family try to process the brutal attack, rumours begin to circulate that the young father of one was not the killer's intended target, and names of those allegedly responsible are beginning to emerge. We've got to the stage where people were identified as being responsible, including Dale Cregan.